Everything was open to happening, to doing. And when I came to Placidus, various houses were rented by different people. And when they left, they gave them over to whoever they thought was in the same mode and was looking to move in. So I picked up a house from Bob Polian and his wife on the condition that one room, that they could use it as a place to make sheepskin coats, which was how Bob was making his living at the time. But he was learning to build adobe houses. And the guy I had lived with in Albuquerque was an engineer from Sandia. And he was building some kind of dome thing, and he was building the structures for his dome in his garage and was going to come up to Placidus. So all this activity had been going on in Placidus that was very exciting to be around people who were just doing things. Everybody was doing something, and they were open to sharing it with you. People weren't trying to make money off you or hide what they were doing, and if you could help them, you would help them. And of course, helping them, you'd learn something yourself. So all this was going on. And then when we came up and moved into the house, the Thunderbird bar had just started really happening. And the Thunderbird was an amazing kind of a, I wouldn't even say it's a bar. It was like a huge place where everybody came, and all kinds of things happened there. You'd have great rock and roll bands. Willie Nelson came there. Tim Harden was there, I believe. Just a lot of people. And Sonny Terry and Brownie McGee came. When you hear and meet people like that. Now, for me, it was very different than being in New York City, which is mostly ethnic and very city. And I came out here and I met people from Oklahoma, from Indiana, from California. And the California people were very loose compared to New York. New York is much more traditional. Of course, I was more traditional. And everybody just sort of collided and were very open. We used to have dinners that I called ethnic resources. I'd make spaghetti and sauce, and they'd make okra and whatever, you know, from Oklahoma. And it was just a lot of fun, you know, to do these things. And people would come over to your house. You would share various things.